Welcome to the Seller Roundtable e-commerce coaching and business strategies with Andy Arnott and Amy Wiese.
So tell us a little bit more about eBay in Europe. Like in the US, I know there's some eBay sellers in the US that do pretty well, but I've never really been that attracted to eBay. And it's not something that I've gone too deep in with my brand because I feel like there's, in the US at least, like there's a kind of a certain stigma with what you can find on eBay. Do you feel like it's like that in Europe as well? Or is eBay pretty popular in Europe?
It's popular. Like Amazon's getting bigger, you know. I think I get a better bargain on eBay, to be fair. I know there is, you know, it feels a bit like a yard sale, you know, or a car boot sale, you know, that kind of way. But, you know, it doesn't really matter where I'm getting the money from, you know. eBay or Amazon's irrelevant. Like, it's just, you know, sales and profits. So I'd rather if there was more of these kind of places. But, definitely, it does get a high velocity of buyers. You know, it's probably neck on neck with Amazon here in the UK. Maybe Amazon's about opening it now, but I do think Amazon's going to take over it, and eBay do have to up their game and offer some kind of fulfillment, or they need to drastically change for them to stay and compete with Amazon in the future.
So it was probably very popular before because it was kind of the only game in town. Mm-hmm. And now that Amazon's coming in, it's definitely giving them a run for their money, huh?
Yeah, definitely. But as I say, like, they've stopped a lot of the Chinese sellers and stuff from selling there. Like, they're asking for, you know, mandatory VAT numbers and stuff. So the Chinese was just wrecking the place, you know, that, you know, the local guys, you had to pay their VAT and tax and done everything above board. Chinese were just going on and running about like cowboys and paying the Honda governments and just stealing everybody's sales, destroying local business. And you know, really, you know, it was good for the customer maybe, but it was wrecking, you know, local sellers. So I think that, you know, they're not, you know, you can't compete with somebody that automatically doesn't have to pay 20% of what you have to pay. You know, you just can't compete with that person.
So they are taking measures to make sure that
it's hard to police the internet, like, but I think it is going to be, it's going to happen. Like, it's just, But there's going to be more regulation. And what you can do today on eBay and Amazon, Facebook, social media, there's going to be some kind of body that governs everything, and it's going to be a lot tighter in years' time. So we probably are on the best time for it. Yeah.
Real quick, everyone, I just want to let you know, one of the tools that I've used in the past, I haven't used it recently, but when I did test it in the past, you know, we're talking product ideas before this, Trendosaur. I don't have any affiliation or anything. They actually asked me to be an early investor, but it was right when I had launched Seller SEO, so all my money was tied up in that. But go check it out. It's actually a pretty interesting tool. You know, they supposedly were able to predict fidget spinner before that, you know, it got crazy. So,
I sold 10,000 in 1 week. Fidget spinner.
What? Say that again. I'm sorry, Conrad.
I sold 10,000 in 1 week.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. And it just dropped completely, didn't it?
Yeah. Yep. And then it just fell off a cliff. But yeah. But this site, anyway, either way, like it's still a very interesting, just to get product ideas, even if you don't go for the, you know, the one that's trending the most, you probably would want to stay away from that one. But anyway, just an interesting site to check out because it kind of pulls a bunch of different marketplaces, online marketplaces, and kind of tells you what's, you know, what's moving. So it's pretty interesting.
Thanks for tuning in. Join us every Tuesday at 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time for live Q&A and bonus content after the recording at sellerroundtable.com. Sponsored by the ultimate software tool for Amazon sales and growth, SellerSEO.com and AmazingAtHome.com.